beloved, we are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments and to cherish the words which shall unite Ameer and Trinity in marriage. Marriage is the promise between two who love each other and who trust in that love, who honor each other as individuals and who choose to spend the rest of their lives together. The ceremony will not create a relationship that does not already exist between you. It is a symbol of how far you have come in the past few days. It is a symbol of the promises you will make to each other to continue growing stronger as individuals and as each partners. No matter what challenges you face, you now face them together. No matter how much you succeed, you are succeeding together. That love between you joins you now as one. Now, before I begin, does anyone object to this marriage? Anyone at all? Does anyone think they shouldn't get married? Very well then. Now, Ameer, take this ring. Do you take Trinity's hand in marriage and promise to love and take care of her in sickness and in health till death do you part? The ring. Trinity? Do you, Trinity, take Ameer's hand in marriage and promise to love and cherish him in sickness and in health till death do you part?
I do.
Now, you may kiss the bride. The lovely couple will now go to the dance floor. They have chosen their first dance to be to Paul McCartney's infamous song, "Hey Dude."
Sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart, then you can start to make it better. Hey dude, don't be afraid, you were made to
me. I've been in love with you since we slept together in the second grade.
Oh, that was a misunderstanding, Phelan. You can't do this to my husband.
You threw me in a desert, man.
In a desert? I have been madly in love with him for the past 3 days.
They threw me in a desert after I wanted to get a McRib.
Ameer, is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Please, Phelan, just... Yes. Oh! No. Can...
Yay.
We continue our dance?
Oh,
Thank you for coming out tonight. Oh.